I want to be emotionally available. That's what losing weight means to me, being emotionally available. But I don't want to be an emotional punching bag. And I know we're all grieving that we've lost our dad. I understand. We're all sad about that. I failed today on my diet. I just failed. I was 300 calories over. That's like, it's like gave up. I just gave up at the end of the day. I was just like, you know, I don't care. This isn't important. That's how I felt, which is so not true. I do care. It is important.